Hello YouTube, please ignore the setup and focus on my pocket knife, which is an Opinel number 8 that I slightly modified. Now, as all Opinel owners know, these are really, really good pocket knives, but sometimes the blade just gets stuck into the handle and you can't really open it. So today I'm going to show you how to open it really easy and without losing your fingernails. Hold the knife like this and gently tap it on a hard surface. Now the blade is free and you can open and use it. Well, that's all YouTube. I hope you like it. Bye bye.